Welcome everybody to another wonderful episode of Fashion Styling with All That She Needs. I am your girl Crystal, also the owner of All That She Needs, and thank you guys for tuning in today. Before we get into today's look, let me just thank my new subscribers, my existing subscribers. Thank you guys for liking, commenting, sharing, any feedback, and most of all, purchases, because you are helping to support a small business. So I appreciate you guys so much. And with that being said, let's go ahead and get into today's look. So we are going to start from top to bottom as we normally do. I always tell you guys that I'm now transitioning from fall winter to spring summer. So here we go. This top is called Summertime Sweetness, in which you can find in the top section on my website at www.allthatshenees.net. This is not regular cotton material or t-shirt material. This is a stretch like rayon material. And if you zoom in a little bit, you can actually see that there are rhinestones lined on outside of the popsicle, the ice cream, and the Starbucks cup, which is very dope. This is very thin, light material, and I absolutely love it. Short sleeves, crew neck, and it's a little bit see-through, not a lot, so no worries, ladies. The pants, you can find these pants on the pants section of my website. They are called the Office Wide Leg Pants, and this color is hot pink. They also come in royal blue, but you ain't gonna need royal blue with this top. These have no pants. The belt as the accessory comes with the pants, ladies. So when you buy them, you'll be getting that whole look. And it's a little hot pink in this top, so that's why I decided to match the two together. But let's not get it twisted, because this shirt can give you a totally different look. Let me show you. And just like that. Casual outfit to go out with your friends or whatever you're gonna do, a little daytime get together. Now these jeans you can also find on my website in the pants section. These are called Rock the Bells Flare Jeans. These have some really good stretch, ladies, and they don't just come in this medium blue color, they also come in an indigo color. But you know what, I got one more look for you, because this shirt can go another way. Let me show you. And just like that, a whole other look. So if you don't like wide leg or bell bottoms, I got you some skinny jeans. And are these on my site as well? Absolutely. You can find these in the pants section on my website. These are called No Closure Skinny Jeans. And ladies, these have amazing stretch. You will love these. So yes, I'm giving you guys three different options, casual, outside, indoors, whatever you want to do with this outfit, with this shirt, you totally can. Before we close out on this video, if this is your first time tuning in and you enjoyed my video, make sure you hit that subscribe button so that you can continue to get my daily fashion looks. If you are not following me on social media platforms, make sure you guys all follow me at All That She Needs on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, and also for us melanin folk, we have Melon Interest as well. I will be putting daily fashion looks on each platform. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to another episode of Fashion Styling with All That She Needs. I'm your girl, Crystal, and I'm out. Nadina is a female version of the hustler.